Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. Derek Ray here in the commentary position, and I'm joined as always by Lee Dixon. I'm looking forward to bringing you action from the Carabao Cup. It's Rotherham United, and they take on Norwich City.
Well, cheers, Derek. These home fans are going to enjoy this. They surely must. With a team coming as big as this to your club, make sure you don't let yourselves down. Don't let those fans down. Don't let your families down. Really, really give it everything you've got.
Well, here's the Rotherham United starting lineup. And I think, Lee, the usual formula is to be expected, defending and then counter-attacking swiftly.
Yeah, absolutely. They've got this system down to a T. And what you need pace. You need pace over the top and you need good passes in midfield. Suck the opposition into you and then hit them on the break.
And here's the Norwich City starting 11.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
And so the match is underway. Opportunity in the wide area. Well, he has players waiting at the back post. Competent goalkeeping.
Yeah, right place at the right time. Foils the attacker.
Skip. Well, he has to be regarded always as a dangerous opponent. But what should we expect to see from him in this game, Lee?
Well, every defender goes into a game not wanting 3 goals in 3 games to be the player you're playing against. And that's the case today.
Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Pukki. Well, that's not watertight defending. Takes it on! Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. And intercepting it. This looks promising. In position. Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. Wesley Harding. Wood.
Happy birthday to Sasha Walker, celebrating today from Grandad Stan.
Lindsay.
And Bran.
Sean McDonald. Good looking pass. Wesley Harding. It needs an accurate cross. It's still alive. And the keeper making sure there were no scraps for them to feed on. Untidy in possession. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Can he give them the lead? Well, body in the way. Really good high press. Well, when all was said and done, he's failed to hit the target. McLean, Pukki, Kieran Dowell, and a strong tackle. Wesley Harding, Sean McDonald, going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Emiliano Buendia. Oh, surely. And now he must score. And a goal! Now they've broken through. 1-0 here.
Well, as we look at this again, the keeper's every right to ask where his back line was, but 2v1 in the end, he's thinking now, is he going to pass or go round me? He's got no chance.
The opening goal of the game then.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession. However, after that, the coach will be disappointed with what they produced. They need to be a little bit more clinical in front of goal.
Couldn't keep it. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Couldn't keep it. That is that for the first half here. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Committed challenge. Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. Lindsay. Ball's gone. And the big news confirmed, Manchester United have succeeded in getting their man, Lee.
Well, Derek, he's got everything for me, a real prospect. Just got to keep himself working hard, listening to his coaches. He's got a real future, this lad.
Kieran Dowell. A danger here as he runs at them. He made it look simple, really. Well, that is how to play advantage. And the referee sees that as a foul, free kick given. Well, disappointing end to the move. Kieran Dowell. Pukki. Take it away. Sean McDonald. And they have possession again. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. And there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Well, it's all going so swimmingly for them here. Another goal. And now it's a matter of avoiding any silly mistakes.
Well, let's look at this again. Magical football on the break. Surprise is the key. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal. Well, enjoy the good days as a coach. It could be a roller coaster ride, I can tell you that.
Well, a second goal for them here. Another live game in the Championship coming your way on EA TV. It's Rotherham United facing Bristol City.
Yeah, that looks a great matchup, doesn't it? Looking forward to some fast-flowing football there.
Well read to ease the pressure. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. So a personnel change then. Dowell. And the cross not quite imaginative enough. And now the delivery. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Can they take advantage of the situation? And a throw-in forthcoming. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Wood. Ladapo. And a strong tackle. Another live game in the Championship coming your way on EA TV. It's Norwich City facing Bournemouth.
Yeah, I'm predicting a cracker there. Both teams will have a real go at each other, I'm sure.
No accuracy at all in terms of the shot unleashed.
Well, it's the care and attention, all that work to get in the position and then way, way wide.
Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Skip. Mario Vrančić. Kenny McLean now. Tova. And looking towards the back post. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Freddy Ladapo. Breaking at pace. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. And the referee has deemed that an additional 4 minutes are in order. Mario Vrančić. And here now is Hernandez on the offensive. It was a fine looking attack, but now they've given the ball away. There's the final whistle and the visitors move on.
Well, sometimes, Derek, you learn more about your own team after a narrow win like that rather than thrashing a team. Good team effort that. The coach will be pleased.
Well, this man has given us plenty of reasons to dwell on his performance this evening, Lee.
Well, that was a really, really good performance from the lad, and a goal to boot. Really delighted with...
Well, that's not watertight defence.
Time for just a few questions. Yeah, no further.
Plus one, round 365 days annual plus.